The DNR is recommending that a hunting bill be scaled back. This after lawmakers and state agencies have received nearly 2,000 angry emails and letters. Many were opposed to aspects of the legislation. The Sporting Heritage Bill would open nearly all Wisconsin parks and trails to hunting. DNR officials suggest keeping about one-third of state parks and trails closed to the sport. The Natural Resources Board is scheduled to review the DNR's proposal Tuesday.